Girls, and today we're going to be doing an awesome squad builder. It's episode 6, and it's going to be a squad builder on Info Chikhaoui and a Bundesliga team around it. So let's see it right now. This is the team we're going to be playing. I hope you like it. Like this video if you want to see more squad builders. And so yeah, this is the team, and this is with Chikhaoui 16. I'll just go on the pairs and see the stats. So Chikhaoui, 85 pace, 88 dribbling, 77 shooting, 82 passing, 73 physical. But for 16k 500, I think this is cheaper now. I'm not quite sure, but this is the two wingers we have: Aubameyang and Sherlock. These two players are just sick, and will run down the pitch, cross it in. Chikhaoui would be right there to bang it with his head. Our midfield, we have Kevin De Bruyne. He's a sick all-round player, kind of an all-round player. But, you know, he's amazing for a Bundesliga team. So is Gundogan. I guess that's how you say it. You can pretty much say he's an all-round player. It's just that defending is just 3+. But, you know, he's still a beast. I'm not telling you, you just need him for the linking. I'm just telling you. He has actually a 4-star skill, so he can do actually rainbow things. He's 5-9. He is such a midget in game. But anyway, left back we have Ricardo Rodriguez. You could just see the stack on the left. He has 76 pace. He's pretty much an all-round player besides his shooting, but he's still a beast. Right back we have Piszczek. I just kind of have to see. 81 pace, 80 dribbling, and 82 physical. 3.7k. He used to go for 15k, and then he dropped all the way down to 3.7k. That's amazing. Two centre backs we have Naldo. This guy's just absolute beast. I'm telling you, absolute beast. 73 pace, 83 defending, 75 physical. He can beat. He can run. He can literally guard Ibarbo doing all those amazing players. Center back, we have Benatia. He is my first owner. He is untradeable. I got him the free packs. But anyway, 75 pace, 88 defending, 84 dribbling. What is going on with me? 84 physical. High work rate, 3-star weak for 2-star streamers. It's just impossible to beat him. And our goalkeeper, Ryan Fowler, 82 diving, 82 reflexes, 84 handling, and 85 positioning. This guy is traditional. He'd be amazing with a diving save. Trust me, he'd be amazing. He'd be going into people's trying to score in the left bottom corner and then free kicks, them overpowering free kicks. What? Let's jump into a game and see how good this team is. Let's go. What the? What? He has Neymar, Benzema, James, Iniesta, Modric, Cruz, Marcelo, Thiago Silva, David Luiz, Dani Alves, and Sergio. Oh my days, man. Right, let's go. Aubameyang. Aubameyang! Oh. Come on, Rodriguez, header it! What? I put my left stick to the left, and he put it in the left bottom corner, off target. The person needs to. Here we go, Benzema shoots and he misses. Come on, someone, defense, go away. Oh, he misses it. Boom. All right, let's go. Come on, better. Go, push that. Oh, no, not push that. Come on, we stay like this or we increase our lead. Come on, Bamiyang. What a finish that was. Right in the left hand corner. Can I do something? Rodriguez. Iniesta. Neymar. I'll take it. Is he playing the manual or something? I have no clue. Not in. I have strategy. And he got the ball. Because he had strategy. But no, he's true. Neymar, go away. Oh God, I need to head it in. I'm hard for no goal. Got it. No. Oh my God, I thought that was a penalty. Half time, 1-1. Not 1-1. 1-0. Oh my God, I thought that was a penalty. If that wasn't a penalty, that equals to an amazing tackle. Look at this goal, man. I banged in and right into that bottom corner. This was an amazing save. I can't believe he actually wasn't offside. Header away! Ooh. Come on, get it away!
No! God! No! God, please, no! 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 No!
The shadow, she managed to head that in! Oh my God! What just happened? Oh my God! Shooting the past the fence. Come on, Kelly, go. Ref, send him off. Yes, get off, Silva. Get off the pitch. Go. Just go. Leave. Shoot it in. Oh, what a tackle. He's upside down. Okay, here. Oh God, that's freaking scary. He blasted again. Go! Oh, I found Schürrle. It's game over. Park the bus, lads. Get hyped. Come on, no. Go away. Oh, what a tackle. No. Yes, we won, lads. Oh my God, we won. Okay, I gotta go quick because my battery's going. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new around here, comment down below what you want us to do, or maybe me and my brother have an idea of what us to do. So yeah, subscribe.